Hey everyone, it's day 311 again, and we are back with Attack of the Bee Team. Now, there was an update, as you can tell that the title screen's different and everything, but it broke my world, so I had to make a new one, titled Epic World 1.5. Yeah, stemming off of that last thing. And I have not actually looked at this, despite it being generated. It literally generated one chunk and then I immediately left. And now we're in this pink thing. I have no idea what this is. Hey look, is that a hamster? Yeah, it is. Too bad I don't know how to tame you. Oh god. Ugh. Ooh, apples. Could use those. Come on, gimme. Gimme. Not now, keyboard. Come on! No one. Don't beep at me. I'll beep at you. Gimme this. I want it. Gimme. Is there anything down here? Nope. Not at all. Of course there isn't. What is this? Ugh, mud. Get me out of here. What's this? River cane. What do I do with this? I've got more lag. I have no idea, and something tells me I will never find out. I kinda wanna get out of here and explore a bit more. God, I have not played this in longer than I should have. Clover. Because that makes sense. Yeah, come on, stop doing that, mouse. Oh my god, why is this so slow? I can't believe I have to put it on freaking tiny. Sucks. What is this? Blueberry bush. Could use that. Oh my god, I hate this freaking view distance. Especially since I have to run my video card at a lower, like, fan rate because it broke twice. And I don't want it to freaking explode. Just the infamous lighting bug. It's just supposed to be. What the hell is this? Candy flower. Okay, whatever. There's another one. I have no idea what these things are. I'm guessing they're food. Now, what is this circle thing that's on the map? Oh my god, more lag spikes! This is really not a what the something tells me that why is there a zombie here? Why the hell? Okay, I'm getting out of here. There's a freaking zombie for no reason. Pineapple. Could use that. A palm tree. What the hell is that? Entity.creature.name. What an interesting name. Let me guess. Orange. Oranges? Yeah, oranges. See if I can steal and, like. There's an orange. Steal an orange. Orange-alicious. Oh my god, only idiots say that. Oh my god, sometimes everyone probably knows this if they played Minecraft, but sometimes Minecraft can get tedious. But not as tedious as freaking, like, what is that game? Space Engineers. It takes hours to do anything in that game. That's a strange slime. And bunny creature thing. I have no idea what that is. Give me more oranges. I want more oranges. Oh, I got an orange sapling. That's good. That is the weirdest looking pig I've ever seen. Oh, I'm sorry. Entity.creature.name as its preferred name. Fucking tedious ass Minecraft. Might as well use an axe, because this ain't gonna go any faster. Just being slow. What the hell is this too? Kick his ass! Never mind. come and get some. Come and F and get some. Oh yeah, I forgot that happened. I'm a skeleton now. Ow! You motherfucker! Son of a bitch! There we go. Can I get this? No, I can't. Yeah, I'm a skeleton. I look a freaking idiot. Oh, there's diamond. I guess I should set up base here. I have no idea, but... hey, at least it ain't freaking, like... that crap. Outside where everything is an unexplainable thing. That doesn't even have a name for once. It's definitely more comfortable down here. Hilariously, in a hole is where I feel comfortable. That's so sad, yet so relatable and or funny. I was thinking of making a bad pun, but I'd stop myself before a freaking, like, flame war came in. Don't want that shitstorm. Never get over this freaking, like, textured thing. Gonna need a furnace. All your essential Minecraft needs. For a low price of $15.99. Sounds like a ripoff. No. There we go. Goddamn problematic computers. The best kind. Someone's probably made that a freaking advertisement somewhere. Oh my god, why is my frame rate dead? There we go. My frame rate was like, I don't want to do this. You go screw yourself. I don't want to record. I'm going to go eat waffles. Or something. I don't know. Some random food joke. Insert a random food joke at your own, like, pleasure. I don't know what to say while I'm just getting coal. Some people would say black gold, except it's not oil. And I'm a fucking idiot. Yet this is like, I don't know, my third and or fourth year playing this, and I'm still an idiot at this game. Up. Good god, why is there so many of these freaking guys? I'm about to die. Fucking die, mate! God damn it. Where's my... at least it marked my death point. Now I have to make the freaking... oh my god, I forgot that happened! Me. I don't want skeleton, I want me. It scared the crap out of me. I guess I gotta double time it back to my crap. Well, wait, isn't there that gravestone mechanic? I don't know, I'm just not gonna risk it. I'm gonna just effing double time it back. Like I just said to myself. I don't get why I repeat myself sometimes. Oh well. Cow. 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 Come back here. Yeah, fuck it. You can go fucking fuck himself! Well, here's my experience, and yep, I was right about the gravestone thing. And give me my crap back. There we go. I was about to say, I was about to be like, this is gonna take forever, isn't it? But no, the gaming gods are smiling upon me, I think. It's getting late. I am too tired to be doing this. I just realized I forgot to start my timer. God, I am bad at this. But fuck it, I'll just make this however long it needs to be. No, that is not a freaking sword. That's a thing. Where are you? Oh my god, another effing skeleton. It's a double time making like a freaking barricade. Oh my god, that actually startled me. There we go. What? You dirty fucker! Pyro's top hat. Is that H? Yeah, it's H. Ow! 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 I'm gonna have to pull that out. And that looks very wrong. But I have to pull that arrow out. Oh my god. Ow! Ow! I'm sorry, but I'm in extreme pain right now. I can't answer your call. Fucking kids. Yeah. This cobblestone, it's so dirty. Terrible joke is terrible. No! I want it there! So make this a house or something. I don't effing know and or care. It's better than being shot at by everything that moves. Anyone can agree to that, and if you don't, you're an effing idiot. I say effing too much. I really say fucking, but I don't care. Effing sounds more funny to me. Everyone has their own freaking opinions on things like politics and other boring stuff like that. God damn it, give me a freaking door already. Doors and politics, they definitely match. God damn it! Fuck! Why am I so goddamn angry today? Why does this sound like some sort of crappy Canadian accent? Ugh. Shouldn't have left the freaking window open. That sounded like a mob. I'm gonna eat. Gotta cook! Cook! What am I doing? I guess we're just gonna have to wait till night. I read this world domination thing, but I'd rather dominate a world later. Too bored and busy. There we go. Let's see if I can beat the shit out of something before I die. I can't see Jack. Oh god, there he is. Die, fiend! Yeah, there we go. I'm a spider now. That's useful. Nah, just kidding. Yeah, I'm still gonna get my ass handed in by other spiders. Like usual. Oh, he's above the surface. I don't have to worry. Phew! I was about to have a freaking heart attack there for a second. Now give me more stuff. I I need this. I need more cobblestone to build an effing wall so I don't get murdered at night. What is this? Quantum stuff. From Quantum Craft. Whatever that is. Why is my... I'm a spider now. I'm a spider now. Hi. And screw you. I feel like my... I feel like my voice sounds like some sort of thing from the 80s. God damn it. God effing damn it. Okay. Hurry up. There we go. Oh my god, it feels like this thing does just like... I don't even know how to explain lag spikes, but everyone knows what they are anyway, so... What's the point in explaining them? It's literally like explaining something... Oh, something... Somebody... people... I cannot talk. At all. Need more torches. There we go. This is stuff I could use if I can mine it. Mine being the key word. The most tedious task of Minecraft. Yet it is in the effing name, so what do you expect? So much goddamn redstone around here. I just looked at my second monitor and, like, there's a video I'm uploading, and it's still at 11%, and it's been like that for an hour now. And it's not like it's a very long video, as you'll eventually see whenever YouTube decides to process it. It's just a 2-minute video, and I don't know why it takes this long to process a 2-minute video. I mean, literally, half an hour long video doesn't take that long. It says it's gonna be done in 423 minutes. Half an hour video, 200 minutes. That's the thing, it's not continuing, it's just staying. I guess I can get rid of this now. It's like that, it's just those things where you try really hard to get something, and then it just ends up that you still can't get that thing, and then you just get really pissed off about it. You want to punch a chair. I don't know why a chair, but it makes sense, because it's a chair. Oh my god, I hate mining, and I hate everything that's outside of my fucking house right now. Well, it's not really a house, it's more of like a man cave. If you do not live in the U.S., then you probably don't know what I'm talking about. That is a lot of iron. Where were you 10 seconds ago? And that's a zombie. I'm gonna punch- Oh my god! I would suck at a freaking horror game. I would be jumping left and right. Three spiders and zombies from both sides. What else could there be? Where the hell are you? God, this is unnerving. Minecraft has never been this scary for me. Get the hell away from me. I'm going back to my hole. It's the first time and last time I'm ever gonna say that willingly. Yet I'm probably gonna be eating those words within a matter of minutes. My throat's itchy. Might as well turn back into a person. There's no point in doing this. Ah! Just about to suffocate in a wall there for a second. Some iron. Is it doing? Yeah, it's doing a weird tinting thing whenever I select the inventory. Perfect. now I just need to wait 10 hours for this thing to effing smelt so I can make an iron pickaxe and eventually and then a diamond pickaxe right after it, because there's diamonds right there. There's Minecraft for you in 10 seconds. There you go, 3. Probably should take that out and save coal. Okay. Oh my god! Okay, that was actual fear that time. I legitimately jumped. I was not expecting that at all. I used to never understand why people thought creepers were so scary. And now I get it. That was fucking terrifying. I have never experienced anything more scary than that. What is that glowing thing? Oh god, it's an enchanted skeleton. Why don't you go die? Ow! That was a headshot. Wait, where did that... Yeah, that's a headshot. It went through my head. How am I still walking right now? Fucking game logic. And that goddamn creeper! That scared the shit out of me! Oh my god! I have never, ever been that terrified before at once. Oh god damn it, I gotta dig myself in again. I have to install a door eventually. If it isn't, I'm probably eventually gonna kill myself or get killed as usual. Well, at least it isn't like the generic creeper where everything gets destroyed and the entire world just gives you the middle finger. Or gives you the finger, really. Oh god damn it, everything was destroyed. Everything I say gets contradicted by something stupid. That's definitely logic for you. Okay, I built my shack. Or mining hut, if you will. Let's put some of the things we don't need. Like, don't need currently. I'm gonna put these books in. If my keyboard just doesn't decide to effing, like, die, then I can do it something. Something being the key word. Oh my god, this fucking game. I love it and hate it at the same time. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna need this for something. Let's try to aim for, like, world domination. That'd be fun. I'd be able to eventually eliminate the freaking creepers. I have officially have a very tight grudge with creepers. What is this? Die. What is that thing doing? Oh well. Might as well get these while I'm here. I mean, it's just diamond. This diamond here actually makes more sense than real world diamond. Well, makes the same amount of sense as real world world diamond, because people think diamonds are rare, but that's only because the mining companies in... No, not the mining companies, the jewelry producers have all the diamonds. Only release little bits of them, so it makes it seem like they're so rare. But really, diamonds are actually... What was that? Oh, zombie. Where's my sword? God damn it! This is what being unprepared gets me. I smacked a slime thing. God, no. Now I'm a zombie. Perfect. I want to stay me! There we go. Die. I don't know what you are, but I'm killing you. Now I'm a weird slime thing. Die! 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 There we go. Entity dot creature dot name. So original. Come on. There we go. Let me be me again. I'm gonna have to bring someone into this and then murder them so I can wear their skin. Despite how weird that sounds, it's actually true with this weird shape-shifting thing mod. Lag spikes. Look at all these things that I just don't need but want so much. Okay. Now I can make some diamond stuff. And some armor. Oh my god, it's day two. And it's good diamond armor. Oh my god. Why did I create the same set twice? See what I mean by I'm an effing retard? Okay, that. That. I think I'm prepared now. No, 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 no. There we go. There we go. I'm fully armored and I'm about to die from hunger. Minecraft. You're a mockery of gaming. Hey, look. I just got all this cool stuff and I'm about to die from hunger. So, might as well start looking in the mods, because I've completed Minecraft at this point. Well, original Minecraft, not the thing with an end in all that stuff nowadays. I actually was playing, like, one of the beta versions. It was, Minecraft version 1.7.3 beta. It was the first version of Minecraft I ever played. I think that was like 2011, so that's about 3 years ago. And I compared to now, I'm a bit burned out on Minecraft. Not really. I just get lazy and don't play it at all, and then I play it, and then I play it, and then play it, and play it, and yeah. But I played the first version I ever played, and it was God damn it. Die already. But it was actually surprisingly good. It might have been better than the new versions. The most noticeable part is the lighting. And oh my god, the lighting is so, it looks so much better than it does now. What is this? Chinese glass. You'd have to, like, downgrade your version to be able to know what I'm talking about, but it's just beautiful, really. I really miss the old Minecraft. Oh my god, I should shut this window. What are these things? This is weird stuff. What? Iron gears, gold cart. I'm getting distracted. I need to actually do what I'm gonna do. Okay, a sword. I got a sword, guys. I think I'm going to live, and then I fall in lava. That actually reminds me. Everyone who's played Minecraft or even heard of Minecraft knows the infamous thing of never dig straight down, because back in the alpha days, Minecraft really liked to put lava beneath you while you dug straight down. And when I first played Minecraft, I was fully aware of this. I was fully aware that you could dig straight down and then just die. But I didn't give two shits. I was too baller for that. And I was fine for most of the time, except one time where I had literally worst case scenario. I had all my stuff, full diamond armor, diamond tools, diamond everything, and this is standard Minecraft, keep in mind. And I was digging straight down to look for more diamonds, and I fell in lava. And I was so pissed, I didn't touch Minecraft for a month. That's how much this game has an emotional toll on someone. It's like World of Warcraft, but despite never buying that game, I'm still relating to it. Well, am relating to it, really. And most likely will to come, but yeah.